Get a free kick, I'll get it to the next corner and I'm just going to gun it to the finish line. Damn it, 842. Oh, we got that one.
All right, that was sick. I'll be at the lockup when you're done. See you there.
How much money have I got now? 22, it should be enough to do golf.
Hey, yo. It's all about balance. Start with the soul and the body follows, brother. Look at these cars. The mistake is to see the science only, construction. But to change the game, you need a vision. You gotta be an artist. And like any respectable artist, we start on the inside. The engine is the heart. And only once that engine is tuned to perfection, do we focus on what hooks it up to the asphalt.
Travis set us up with a niche supplier. Top tier parts for that final 10%.
I saw Nakai-san work a build once. It took him 4 hours just to fit one wide body flare. Folks came and left. None artistic mind grows bored with perfection. But the Nakai-san, every panel is a single brushstroke. It was a masterpiece.
Precisely why I'm worried he'll never come.
Don't worry,
he'll come.
There's a golf there. That's massive, that. Bits I ain't got. Keep an eye on that HP. Too high. Handling, tuning. Oh, God, that's awful, that. I'll have it on that one. Put it with paint now. I think we'll have it in red. Oh, well. Blue? We'll have it in blue. He's 247. Go, go, go. Damn it. Seconds to do a mile. Fuck you, copper. We've done it.
My brother, you have come through. Melissa, who runs Eddie Challenge, is itching to have you join up. Keep the cell on, bro.
I'm going back to garage, get rid of this Golf, selling it. And then we'll end it off. Sell that out. Good. Don't want that in my garage. Right, we'll end this off here. So, thanks for watching, peace out, and goodbye.